the Bungoma Chief Administrative Officer, Moses Chuna, explained that the oil palm project is a very big intervention and is to enhance people's welfare, since it is an economic hub for Africa, and he asked the appointed committee members to avail justice to all parties while executing their duties.
I kindly appeal to you to consult where need be. Act professional with these land matters, and that's when we can all work together.
Anthony Nkwasiwe, the palm oil project manager, explained that the project is inclusive and their interest is that all people participate in it. Nkwasiwe confirmed that they have a lot of land issues, since many people have not yet been compensated, something that has affected the production and growing of palm oil. Nkwasiwe explained the main roles of the launched committees, among which to encourage in a peaceful economic transformation of Bungoma so that people become part of the project.
There are always some grievances that will come, complaints, and especially in areas where we are doing large-scale investment and involving acquisition of land. So these committees have been formed at sub-county level to avert such grievances, address those complaints. Especially, we're looking at the oil palm being a crop which is oppressing some other enterprises, expect some complaints. Well, for example, complaints where people are grazing on people's palms and animals are eating people's crops. And this.
Jacqueline Kobsinje Birunji, the Bungoma Resident Commissioner, commended the president for extending the project to Bungoma and explained that the committees are to work on their behalf in resolving land disputes within the selected local governments.
I want to thank the president for thinking about Bungoma and ensuring that when the project left Kalangala, the project came to Bungoma. He thought about first before other districts that to have the opportunity to enjoy from the NOP project. Then I want to also thank the NOP team that has taken care to form and elect these committees that are going to be handy in helping to ensure that all cases pertaining land acquisition by the government for the NOP project are handled at the sub-county level.
John Paul Bisasso, a farmer, explained that the most serious problem in delayed compensation, and this has affected the landowners, tenants, and also the growing as well as the production of palm oil on the islands.
I think these committees are very relevant and important now, because the grievances today are basically between the government and those people who gave away their land. They gave away their land expecting to be paid, to be compensated. The government has taken long to compensate these people. It is a big problem, because these people have not grown anything on this land, have not made any development on this land. This land was the core key from which they could get the money for school fees, for food and other things.
National Oil Palm Project officials are still yearning for more land to grow palm oil. Report compiled by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.